Hi, Denise here from Niagara Singing Bowls. So I have a client today who's got double F pentatonic scale, and she's looking to add either A sharps or E's to her set. So F pentatonic is F, G, A, C, D. So she's got that in two octaves. Let's listen to what she has first. Sharp, which is also known as B flat. It's the fourth note above your F, and it's going to give a beautiful grounding sound. Got this beautiful grounding sound, and moving up from there comes to the fifth, just total relaxation. If you're curious, this is an 18-inch F, and that's got that big power to it. Then we've got the sixth. So adding that A sharp gives us our grounding sounds, our general relaxation, and our uplifting. Beautiful. The only drawback is you have one more large bowl. If we move to the high A sharp, we can still get that effect up here, our fourth. Thank you. sharps. So the scale with the A sharp. Just the high A sharp. My own thought is, while I love the low A sharp, it's a lot of bowls. Going with the high A sharp, it lifts us up really bright because you've got a very big, heavy, low set, which is gorgeous. So if you don't have the space, you want to make things more compact, that high A sharp is really pretty. The other option you asked about was E. Here's the scale with the E. Brightness to your set. The E note fits in that scale. So now you're beginning to create a C scale. You and for those of you who are just watching for the enjoyment, Felix has come to visit, and if you want, we can always create a video for you. Have a great day. Bye.